Alright, HVAC people! Gotta change out some modules today. Yeah, about five of them to change out. But the display is intermediate. It can't hardly read the display on them. So it's a simple plug and play on these. I don't know how well you can see that. But only like where it says external stock. Also on some more. Not too bad now, but yeah. I don't know if you can see it, but like the L and the T on here is fading away. The T on this one fading away. I scrolled through it. Sometimes you can't read them at all. But they're getting worse and worse. Don't look too bad today. They are fading out, so they just want to replace them. So that's what we're gonna do. This is not bad as some of the others, but some of them you can't hardly read them at all. So, like I said, simple plug and play. Just take off the wires and it's going back to the module. So all the set points are programmed inside the module. It's just a touchscreen display. First, I'm about to remove this door. So if you ever gotta change one of these out for the IntelliPax, you don't have to worry about programming anything in these. Just swap them out. New one, 6410-2301. Let's go ahead and put today's date on it. Installed 9/6/19. I'm not gonna take the wires off, I'm just gonna take the harness off. reuse these. Let's plug it back in. Discoloration in this one, everything look good. Alright, just a fast, quick video on how to install these modules on the IntelliPack. Alright.